And this particular song, I remember singing this one many, many years ago. It's one of my first songs that I sung on stage in a musical theatre group. And it was a guy called Jack Davidson, if he's watching. Probably not, but if he is, he introduced me to this song and he made me sing it. And it's beautiful. So I'm really interested in this one. Guys, tell us about this one. Where is it from?
So, Love for Sale. This is a Talking Heads song from David Byrne's first film he directed in 1986 called True Stories, which has kind of faded into filmmaking history, but it was a typically David Byrne kind of cynical take on modern society. So,
indeed.
Yeah.
Well, guys, really looking forward to hearing it. We got Heather on vocals. Hey, Heather, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, I'm really good. We've got Damon on the guitar with his wide legs. Got Bill on the drums and Peter on the guitar. So, take it away. This is Love for Sale by Talking Heads.
Ready, guys? So leave the driving to us, and it's the real thing. If you're rolling in the blender with me, and I can load you like a color TV.
Oh, now That's the closest up.
So you sang that one, Simon.
Simon, you're muted.
Oh. I'm just impressed that someone else remembered the song and sang it, so thank you very much.
That was...
Oh, Heather, you make me laugh.
Wonderful.
Did you enjoy that, Heather?
Do you want me to get a shout animal house?
I almost had my little weights out there.
While training, while working out.
Yeah, very good. Really good. And awesome vocal, Bob. In fact, a few people have said that.
Thank you.
Right. Bob's nailing the vocal there. yet more excellence from Seattle. Really good job, guys. Did you enjoy that one?
Yeah.
Look like you did.
We have another song we might be doing that Bill said sounds very much like this one, so watch for that in the future.
Okay.
Yeah, I had to listen to this one to make sure I didn't play the other one.
Okay.
I have to say, this is not the one that I sung. I sung the one that was done by, what's her face? I forget the name now. But anyway, it's not the same one. But it was really good. Anyway, guys, thank you.
Sure,
we're going to move straight on.